army, the whole shape to maintain the balance in the universe. So I wrote the entire song, imagining that yes, if the whole Shiv army want to sing anything to keep Bholanath calm, this would be it. The title of the song is Bhabam.
Jai Shiv Shankar, Jai Shiv Shankar. decision called Om Bhayankar. Thank you so much. Om Namah Shivaya. Okay, so moving ahead, so this song that I just sang, Om Bhayankar, it's from my previous album that was released exactly a year back on December 10th, and today is December 16th, the last year, December 17th, I performed here at Guru Bar to promote my previous album. The album was titled as Prithvi. It had 5 songs, each song depicting one element out of the 5: air, water, earth, fire, ether. So the song that I just sang, Vam, that depicted the fire element. Now the next song is called as Prithvi. It depicts the earth element of that. Oh, that was another little composition called Prithvi. And so I have Parinita Sharma with me. Please give her a round of applause. So Parinita is a singer from Delhi. We have been performing a few gigs since past few months, and we'll be doing a couple of covers together. And I'm sure these few songs you guys can actually sing along. If you guys actually connect with these songs, please, I would request you guys to come over here. You know, this next song, it was the most Googled song of past year.
Ahora que entra el colega. Shine.
questions. That was shallow. It's actually from the movie A Star Is Born, sung by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. We can call him an amazing actor, but after this film, I think we can call him a pretty decent singer and musician as well, because he's done a brilliant job. So now, before this gig, on 3rd of December, we guys were fortunate enough to open for one of the most iconic artists of this country, Ms. Shubha Mudgal. I'm sure you all have heard of her. So we did an opening act for her in Faridabad, Delhi NCR. And we did this song just to pay a tribute to her. Unfortunately, she arrived in late, but she saw the video on Instagram later on. This is one of our most beautiful compositions. The song is called Seekho Na Naino Ki Bhasha. So Parinita will be doing the vocals and I'll be on the guitar for this one. If you guys know the song, please feel free to sing along, hum along. Up to you. Many of you grew up during the early 90s. We all know the name Sunita Rao, right?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, so this next song, people who have actually heard the song, people who know about Sunita Rao, people who grew up during that era, would completely connect with this song. You guys will take a small break if you don't mind. Thank you so much, just for a few minutes, I'll be right back. Thank you so much. Until then, please keep drinking, because that's what our agenda is. Thank you so much.
Full power.